really important when you're doing snatch balance that you do not rush the dip, else it's all gonna go peak tong. Key thing is to make sure that you're keeping the dip controlled here. At the end of the day, you only wanna drive the bar up anyway. So it's always controlled dip, maintain a good chest position, and then you're controlled into the bottom position like so. This exercise is about building stability and strength in the bottom position, not about doing it as fast as you can.